Vlog is back. So this is a IP camera. So basically what it does, you can use it like a security camera. What you can do, you can remotely control this. So you plug it onto a network, you can remotely control it, left, right, up, down, that kind of stuff. So it's way better than just having like a fixed camera, but like a CCTV, and it's got like SD cards, so you can set up looping record, you can set it to email you, that kind of stuff when someone walks by, all that kind of stuff. You also see them. Maybe you can see there. There's a speaker, and you can even do audio back and forth, so you can hear what's going on and talk back. So I'm actually not using it for security. I'm using it for monitoring. Well, that's the plan. But yeah, looks pretty cool. Hexham on a top secret mission that involves V8 sports cars, but unfortunately I can't talk about it because it's embargoed. Check this out for opening a door. Initial impressions really good with the new trainers, lots more comfortable, so definitely worthwhile. Lots of running about this afternoon. Need to quickly go to a meeting. I need to go collect some Duo desks. These are the stand-up desk products that I sort of invented and got manufactured earlier this year. Still need to do loads of sales and marketing stuff, but even without that we're getting some decent traction. So we're selling one every couple of days, something like that. We've got a couple of distributors on board as well. So one distributor only sort of signed up with us and pushed some stuff out last week, and they've already had 6 sales, so that's pretty good because they're only a sort of tiny local company. So I need to go collect some stock. So in my wonderful role as managing director, I still need to pitch in and jump in my car, run across to collect a sort of bulk order of stock from our manufacturer and fulfillment centre, and then drop those off to a local distributor. But it gets me out of the office, I suppose. And then back to the office and do some real work. And Suma Whole Foods are one of our app customers. So it's become a bit of a van.